Hi friends, this video shows how to do screen mirroring without using Google Home app. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel, please like and share the video. Go to settings, select settings icon from top. Go to system. First we have to ensure that this TV has Chromecast feature. Under system here we can see cast, that means this TV has Chromecast feature. Go up, then select about. Under about here we can see device name Google TV. Please note this name. We can edit this name and we can give any name here. Right now this is the name of this TV. Please note it. Then go back. Then again go to settings. Set settings icon. From top. Go to network and internet. Here you can see this TV has connected to Wi-Fi network. Wi-Fi 2024. We have to connect both the TV and mobile phone to same Wi-Fi network or same mobile hotspot. So let me go to mobile phone. In this mobile phone, go to settings. Tap on this settings up icon. Tap on network and internet. Here you can see this mobile phone also connected to same Wi-Fi network, Wi-Fi 2024. If you don't have Wi-Fi router, then you can use mobile hotspot. In that case, you have to connect both the TV and mobile phone to same mobile hotspot. Let me close the screen. Then again go to settings. Tap on the settings up icon. Go to connected devices tab here. Tap on connection preferences. Tap on cast. Here you can see name of the TV which I am using. So this mobile phone has detected my TV. So this cast feature of this mobile phone will search and detect Chromecast enabled devices in the same Wi-Fi network. So this mobile phone has detected my TV. Tap on this TV name. Tap on start now. See, it's working. So let me focus TV screen. So this way we can do screen mirroring without using Google Home app. If you want to switch display to full screen, we can enable screen rotation in this mobile phone. Then just rotate the phone. That way we can switch display to full screen in TV. We can also watch YouTube videos in full screen. Just open YouTube app in mobile phone, then just rotate the phone. Next I will show you how we can stop this mirroring. Again go to settings. Tap on the settings up icon. Then go to connected devices, go to connection preferences, go to cast. So here you can see connected TV. Tap on this TV name. So let me tap on TV name again. So now we get this disconnect option. Tap on disconnect. Done. So this way we can do screen mirroring. Please take it.